shoot. Create. Still waiting on some folks to come through, but guess what? It's going down today. September 22nd, the day that Chelsea and I are no longer boyfriend, girlfriend. We got different titles. We leveled up, you know what I'm saying? Did what we had to do. You know, both of us made mistakes in the past, but that don't matter no more, because we taking that next step into a great journey. So I can't wait until she get here. I can't wait to see her. Chelsea, if you're watching, I love you, girl. I love you. Can't wait to see you.
Boy Darien.
Let me tell you. That's the first person. He's the where you at? There he is. That's the first person who I called at Morehouse about the Bible scholarship when I received it. He told me, fam, you good. Can't wait to see you when you get down here. Came down here, and that's the first brother I met. Greeted me because he was my class.
What was you freshman year?
Freshman class coordinator.
This was my freshman class.
I done seen this dude grow up.
So, like, this is my big brother right here.
hold on, camera, come here. He ain't gonna tell y'all this. This man flew all the way from Greensboro, North Carolina.
He called me and said, bro, I need you. I said, I'm coming. Don't worry. I'm here.
I said, the only person I know I would ever want to get this footage of the actual thing is you, boy. I already know, man. Because he called me.
I said, I'm here. Say less, and I'm here.
Say less.
I'm lost for words right now.
Folk ain't got real friends no more.
We ain't even friends, we brothers.
Y'all ain't got real friends. Fake friends out here, boy. Fake love.
We in it. Yeah, we out here 2017. Sorry for the wait. It's about to go down. Yeah.
So that you all know what to hear for, and that's your cue to start.
Able to celebrate 24 years of life, and that blows my mind because so many people aren't even able to see 24. And secondly, your girl is getting married. Listen, from start to finish, this day has been amazing. I mean, literally from the time I woke up, even yesterday, it was like a pre-birthday celebration up until now to see like all my friends, all of my family here. Man, it just means a lot to me. And shout out to the visionary behind all of this, my fiance, Darien Anthony Wait.
Hey, what's up?
I'm so grateful for him.
She's so fine.
And I'm grateful for God, because God has literally been the needle that has sewn us together these almost 5 years. And I'm grateful for our obedience to God. And the best is yet to come. I do believe that we will continue to serve God in excellence and do what we're supposed to do. So I'm excited. I know he's excited. We're excited about this covenant. And let's do it. Let's